Good morning, guys. This is Beatrice from Born Life, from West Side Academy. And I'm here to tell you about how the principal has tried to change the school.
Now we are going to catch Miss Ferrante with some information about uniforms.
How do you feel about uniforms?
I feel uniforms are wonderful if students wear them all the time and they are being observed. They're being followed and tracked the right way.
How do you feel about the
interview? About the right now? I feel very calm, very nice, relaxed.
What do you like about the uniforms?
I like the uniforms that kids can just put on something and they don't have to worry about it. It can be laid out the night before. Other kids can't pick on them. Everyone looks the same, except for the different kinds of uniforms that you see.
If you could change something about the uniform, what would you change?
I would change that they should have been, uniforms need to start in the beginning of the year, not in the middle.
Why were the uniforms started?
They were started so it could be uniformity, where kids can just come and feel comfortable about coming to school, not worrying about name brands, not worrying about do they have on the type of jeans people like, the type of sneakers. They can just wear something that everyone else has to wear.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now we have come to a conclusion that not everybody likes uniform, but we're all going to have to wear them at some point. And now, here's an idea of what the uniforms look like.